2115 North Broadway. Camera from clean out on left side of building. Camera will not push past this point. This is 3 to 4 feet from manhole, which is marked behind dumpster. Line ties directly to manhole. No visible issues with line. Need 3.5 or 4.5 gallon flush valves on comms to keep line rinsed, to keep issues from reoccurring. At this point, line is underneath of building, just behind AC unit, marked on exterior wall. Where line comes out of building is approximately 3 feet deep.